This is how double dare you.
Anybody else have Guys, beat me in the comments below. Are you team Lisa and Derba, or are you team Lincoln or Lenny? Leave it in the comments below.
Perform past on the intro, but quite frankly, you don't stand a chance against myself and Derba.
Agree, your human brains are a joke.
Oh yeah? Well, you would look terrible in a crop top.
Yeah, that stings. On your mark, get set, go! Today on Double Dare, it's Lyles versus Lyles. Now remember, teams, whoever hooks more antlers wins control of the round. Blue team's not looking too good. It's not that easy. Red team's playing real cool. And ding! Red team wins control of round one. Are off and thinking caps on, red team. Here we go. Which of these is not part of an atom? Protons, neutrons, or jumbotrons?
Jumbotrons, obviously. And may I say your attempts at humor are quite juvenile.
Hey, I only ask the questions, man. I don't write them. Okay, next question. Which of these sports is not played with cleats? Baseball, soccer, or croquet?
Sports. My Achilles' heel. Good thing I have you, dear Butch.
You neglected to program me with sports trivia in favor of sarcasm and sauciness. I suggest we dare.
Dare.
Oh, dare it is. Blue team?
A shoe question? I know the answer. I know the answer. Wait, they don't know the answer. Let's double dare them and put them on the spot. Double dare.
Ooh, the suspense. Red team, will you take the question or the physical challenge?
It appears my hands have been forced. We'll take the physical challenge.
Okay, it's a physical challenge for Red Team. In the Hammerheads Challenge, contestants must use their noggins to break a dozen eggs. Sound simple? Well, not with a vibrating table.
Just broken up a few eggs should be no problem for Derba.
On your mark, get set, go!
No egg is safe from Derba. Derba smash.
Aw, oh, looks like you're a few eggs short of an omelet, which means the points go to the blue team! After one heck of a round, blue team's behind by 200 points, but they do have control of the game. Let's see if they can catch up. Blue team, what famous export originated from the town of Nîmes, France?
Oh, that's easy. It's denim, which derives from the French Serge de Nîmes.
Whoa, you got it. Blue team gets the points.
Geographical question with an international economic twist. I didn't know if you had an inner.
And the game is tied. And you know what that means? It all comes down to the obstacle course. And we're back. The first team to complete the obstacle course with the most flags is our winner and gets to pick from our incredible grand prizes. Teams, on your mark, get set.
Based on statistical probability of past episodes, me flag is most likely underneath. Russell and Pancake.
Yeah,
does not compute Pancake. Marie Curie, Poland.
Blue team is on the move. Love. And this can be
should have stuck by my family.
You know, I hate to break this up, but Lincoln and Lenny, it's time to pick out your prize from our incredible list of flashy new prizes.
No need, Marv. I know what we should pick. Perhaps. Don't tell me you two have a budding interest in rocket science.
No, silly. It's for you.
But I was sure.
It's okay. I just wanted to meet Mark Summers. And I'm using the show to improve my brand as a preteen influencer.
Oh, you guys are the best.